Hello friends, today we'll discuss about CPT coding guidelines for in ultrasound which is used in radiology facility. There are only few codes which are very commonly used, so we'll discuss about what are the coding guidelines for using those CPT codes in radiology facility. So below are the three CPT codes: 76770, 76775, 76776. So these are renal ultrasound CPT codes majorly used in radiology facility. 76770, ultrasound retroperitoneal real time with image documentation and a complete exam. So this is a complete ultrasound exam done on retroperitoneal organs, and it should be only reported when the routine complete ultrasound examination of the urinary tract, that is example kidney, ureters and urinary bladder, is performed. So here complete examination of the urinary tract should be done to report this CPT code. If the report mentions the two kidneys and the urinary bladder along with the renal condition, we can report the complete ultrasound CPT code 76770. I will share a sample report at the end of the video, which will help you to know the difference between coding complete and limited ultrasound CPT code for renal ultrasound. Limited code will be like if anything is missing, like if they have missed to document anything about like urinary bladder or one kidney or any renal condition, you can code the limited code directly 76775. Now 76776, it is very rarely coded because I have not seen in mostly many charts. It's actually done for ultrasound transplanted kidney with real time and duplex Doppler with image documentation. So it's a straightforward code. If it's done on a transplanted kidney ultrasound, you can code this code 76776. Now here two more codes which are majorly used for only for artery and vein in the kidney and with spectral waveform. So in this, the below two codes are used: 93975, 93976. Here also it is first one is the complete exam and the second one is limited. 75 is complete study and 76 is limited study. So complete study code 93975 may be assigned whether one or more organs listed in the code description are evaluated. So the code description is code description involves the pelvic, scrotal content and the retroperitoneal organs. So if more or for organs that are bilateral, both should be completely assessed in order to report this code. So both the arterial inflow and the venous outflow should be mentioned for coding 93975. If only arterial inflow is done and only venous outflow is done, then we cannot code this complete code. Only you can code the limited code 93976. So you have to check the medical report properly for coding the complete code 93976 for duplex scan. If anything is missing, you can strictly directly code 93976. And this is a sample report, like I mentioned, where it is given for complete ultrasound kidney exam. Two kidneys examined here with a urinary bladder and also a renal condition with hematuria. So this is like a complete study. Everything is documented to support the complete ultrasound CPT code 76770 and ICD code is R31.9 for hematuria. Always remember, if there is a discrepancy between the exam, like it is a complete exam but in the report it says only one kidney is examined or urinary bladder is not done, like it's a limited exam, I think you should query the provider before assigning the complete code, because the body of the report is not supporting the complete exam and header is saying directly the a complete exam. So in such cases discrepancy will be there and it will be better to query the provider regarding the which code we have to code, because if you down code the code, report, the dollar value will be affected, which is not good. So it's better you should query the provider for coding the correct CPT code. Similarly for 93975 and 93976, if it's a complete exam, you can go ahead supporting the documentation to code the complete exam CPT code. But if it's header says it's a complete exam and the body don't support and it supports the limited, it's better to query the provider. As per my experience, I would always like to query the physician or the provider before coding the correct CPT code if any discrepancy in the header and the body of the report. So hope you have cleared your confusion for coding the CPT codes for renal ultrasound 76770 and 76775 and 93975 and 93976. If you have any doubt, please provide your feedback in the comment section, and please do subscribe to my channel to get all the updates related to medical coding in future. Thank you.